Hello, welcome back to another entrepreneurial training section. My name remains Prince Yemi Kasale. In this edition, we shall be talking about how to prepare insecticide. Before I go further, I want you to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you're yet to do so. And also, please follow us on Facebook if you are yet to do so. So let's move into the topic proper. We are preparing insecticide. We need some certain things if we want to prepare insecticide. We need kerosene. We need industrial camphor. We need sniper or combatter. We need IPA. We need formalin or phenol. We need fragrance and we need an oil-based color. So these are the chemicals needed to prepare our insecticide. If you are preparing 10 liters of insecticide, we need 6 liters of kerosene. We need 500 grams of industrial camphor. We need 6 packs of 100 milliliters sniper or combatter, that is 600 milliliters of sniper or combatter. Then we need IPA, that is 4 liters. We need formalin of 200 milliliters or phenol of 200 milliliters. We need fragrance of less than 100 milliliters. Then we need an oil-based color, just little. Color must be very little, and you might decide not to use color, so it depends on what you want to do. We are only using phenol because of the scarcity of formalin. Otherwise, I prefer you use formalin. So let's move further. That's our kerosene. Then we have camphor, our industrial camphor, our sniper, our IPA, that's an alcohol, our phenol, this is our perfume, our color. Well, we'll still be using formalin in this production. I didn't want to use it at the beginning, but I decided to use it. So these are our kerosene. I'm not preparing up to 10 liters. I'm preparing just about 1 liter. But I'm taking caution of the scale. So I'm adding camphor right now into my kerosene. So after adding the camphor, I have to stir and try to make sure it dissolves. It takes some time, but at least it dissolves. It's less than 2 minutes. So that's my camphor and my kerosene. So I'll be adding my sniper into it. So I'm adding sniper right now. Please take this away from children. Make sure children are not close to this production. So I'm stirring the solution. So I'll be adding my phenol. Now, one thing I note is phenol settles down. Please, if you are using phenol, make sure you are using not a transparent container, so that will not make people see that it is settling. Because if people notice your solution is settling, they feel it's inferior, and there is no how you spray your insecticide without mixing. So that doesn't make it inferior. But please make sure you are only adding it to a container that is not transparent. So that's our IPA. So I just added the IPA. That's our IPA. So I'm stirring after adding that. Then this is our color. So our color is an oil-based color. Please make sure the color I added to this is even too much. Make sure you are not having too much color, because some people spray it like me. If I use this kind of insecticide, I always make sure I spray it on the curtain, spray it on the bed sheet, spray it on the chair, and so on. So please, if you are using too much color, it will stain your home. Please make sure you are not adding too much color so that you don't get everywhere stain. Our perfume. So I'm adding our perfume right now. Like I said, I'm going to add formalin into this production. I just added formalin. So it is preferable for you to add formalin into the production and not to add phenol. Although phenol works, but the way it's settling, it's going to look inferior to your customers if you sell it with a transparent container. So I'll be adding my production into a container. See, it's settling, it's differentiating your production. So this is going to be poor for sales. So please make sure you're not using phenol so that you don't get it settled like this. So I just added it into my container. So my container is having the spray mouth. So that's all about insecticide. So thank you very much. My name remains Prince Yemi Kasale, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook if you are yet to do so. Thank you.